Leprosy is one of the world's oldest diseases, caused by a bacterium called Mycobacterium leprae. It is transmitted through prolonged, close contact with someone with untreated leprosy who sneezes or coughs. The disease often occurs in hard-to-reach communities with poor access to healthcare. If untreated, leprosy can cause physical disability, leading to stigma. But if treated early, it leaves no sign. Novartis has been involved in the fight against leprosy for more than 30 years. Despite a significant reduction in the burden of disease, more than 200,000 people are newly diagnosed every year. Since the year 2000, through a partnership with the World Health Organization, we helped to treat more than 7 million patients by providing free multi-drug therapy. In 2020, we renewed our pledge to extend our donation with the WHO through 2025. To further curb leprosy transmission, the Novartis Foundation initiated the Leprosy Post-Exposure Prophylaxis program to generate real-world evidence on administering preventative treatments to close contacts of newly diagnosed patients. Findings led to the inclusion of the program in the WHO guidelines for the diagnosis, treatment, and prevention of leprosy. 4-year results from the Leprosy Post-Exposure Prophylaxis program, covering more than 150,000 people in 7 countries, also showed that post-exposure prophylaxis could accelerate leprosy elimination by decades. We are exploring the use of data and digital to accelerate elimination efforts. In particular, the Novartis Foundation is working with Microsoft and other partners to develop an AI-enabled accelerator of leprosy screening that can analyze images of skin lesions and improve leprosy detection, enabling earlier care. Leprosy elimination is within reach. Together with partners, Novartis is committed to making leprosy history.